My name is Sarah Mendelson, and I am the worship director here at Shores Community Church. I'm originally from Northbrook, Illinois, which is a north suburb of Chicago, Illinois, where I grew up. And I attended Cornerstone University to get my Bachelor of Arts in Worship and Music Arts. I've been leading worship since I was a high school student. I would help out with my worship team for my youth group, and then that's when I really decided that I cared so much about the songs that were picked on a Sunday morning that I wanted to be the one who got to pick them. So I started looking for schools that offered a worship program, found Cornerstone, and just knew that that was where God wanted me for my education. So I went to Cornerstone, where I got involved on the chapel team there, leading there, becoming a team leader, and just getting to form and shape coming in worship leaders and other students. I got involved at a church nearby where I was on the worship team and eventually became the worship intern. That's where I heard about the job here, and I just knew right away that this was where God wanted me. I think that my job as a worship leader is important because I get to put gospel truths into the mouths and into the hearts of people who come to the church, and that job is just, it's so exciting, and I love that I get to pick songs that will get stuck in people's heads, and it's not just a catchy melody that they're singing, but it's a truth that can mold and can shape their lives and can encourage them in times of trouble, and it can be supporting them through difficult times that they're going through, and it can just be songs that they're worshiping and praising to throughout their day. And I love that I have found a place where I get to encourage people through the truth of God's word through music. It's such a powerful tool, and I'm unbelievably blessed to be able to do it here.